We're here today on this beautiful sunny day in Melbourne to share with you the exciting details of our latest technology in the Performance Series solar panels, the recently launched Performance 7. Hi, I'm Shahla Flynn, the training manager at SunPower Australia. I've got with me here today, Chris Brown, one of our regional sales managers. Hi, Chris, how are you going today?
On this beautiful Melbourne day, I'm going really, really well, Shahla. What will we cover in this session?
Today, in this video, I'm going to show how Performance 7 is a different and better panel. Let's check it out. Focusing on reliability and durability, the Performance 7 solar panel is engineered to target the most common degradation types that lead to failure in standard solar panels.
Shahla, solar modules do degrade over time. Two questions then. What is degradation? And what are the most common issues that cause degradation?
Solar panel degradation is when a panel loses its output power and efficiency over time. Some of the most common causes are hot spots, bypass diode failure, defective junction boxes, and cell cracking, and cracking or corrosion of the internal circuitry of the panel. Shading is a primary source of hotspots, but any imperfections such as cell cracks, mismatches, broken or corroded cell interconnects can also lead to hotspots in the long run. Bypass diodes in solar panels provide an alternative path for the current to flow and protect the panel from overheating, but repeated diode activation can lead to diode failure and subsequently unmitigated heating of the cells. This unfortunately can lead to irreversible cell and panel damage. The Performance 7 solar panels, on the other hand, are designed to avoid relying on bypass diodes as their primary means of preventing hotspots, ensuring more durability and reliability. And what this means for you is more energy yield over a longer period of time.
So Shahla, how does the Performance 7 panel actually achieve this?
Well, everything starts from the design and manufacturing of the product. Using high quality materials and better manufacturing processes to avoid corrosion, one-third cut shingle cell design and clever internal circuitry leading to superior performance in shaded conditions. Uninterrupted energy flow through flexible joints, cell interconnects and cell overlapping, and hotspot mitigation by limiting heat buildup in the cells and minimizing bypass diode activation. As you can see, the Performance 7 panel is engineered to resist panel degradation, ensuring maximum solar production in real-world conditions over an extended lifespan. This means you get more energy, more savings, and more sustainability, all from Performance 7 solar panels, and not to mention how amazing they will look on your roof. Now, if you're curious to learn more about the technology and the competitive advantages of Performance 7 panel, make sure to check out our video on Performance 7 key design features.